What happens when a dying star flies too close to a supermassive black hole? First, the star is violently ripped apart. Then, pieces are captured by the spinning disk orbiting the black hole. Finally, the black hole consumes what remains.